guys, this is Ainsley here with an unboxing of the Zoom Gridlock Bluetooth Keyboard. So, this keyboard is basically a foldable keyboard, works over Bluetooth, and basically you can get this keyboard from companies with their own custom branding on it. So, I'll show you. So, here's the box. I got this from doing Microsoft's Azure Con Challenge, and they're giving out some keyboards as part of rewards, so it's got their branding here, as you can see. And since this is like, this keyboard can be used for promotional stuff, companies can have their own branding on it, or from what I've seen online. So, that's the keyboard metal. Just open it, and here it is. So this is what it looks like. You have your power switch here and connect button. Just a bit of close up of the keyboard. And this folds up when you're not using it. We have here. We've got a manual. Just a quick look. Pause it if you want to read it. And you also get a USB cable, which is micro USB. So, let's have a look at the keyboard now. Afterwards, I'll grab a spare phone from nearby and we'll be able to test out this keyboard. So, it's a QWERTY layout. You have some function buttons here, as you can see. Search, etc., etc., media controls, and all sorts of other stuff. Oh, yeah, and this keyboard works with Windows, Android, and iOS. And I'm assuming that's both Mac and iPhone or whatever. So, anyway, I'll just grab a spare phone and we'll test this thing out. Okay, I'm back and I've found a phone to test out the keyboard with. So, first of all, I'm going to turn this on. And as you can see, there's a little blue light there flashing. I'll press connect and it should start blinking. And on the phone, this one is Android. Just gonna unlock it, turn up the brightness, go into Bluetooth, and down here you'll be able to see Gridlock. So I'm just gonna tap on that. It's just telling me to type this into the keyboard. So 6-3, and press enter, and then we've got it connected. So I'm just going to do a quick demo. Just let me open up a app. Alright, so I've got a texting app here. Sorry for the bad lighting. It's really hard to see. I'm just going to type some words on the keyboard. I don't know how well you can see that because I wasn't looking at my phone screen. My camera's recording camera screen. Anyway, it works. One last thing. This plastic storage case thingy can also be used as a stand, so you can put your tablet or phone like that. And this thing slides out. And you can also put your phone. So you can adjust that just to however long you need it. You can put a phone like that, or like that, however you want, on your tablet. So yeah, that's pretty much the Zoom Gridlock Bluetooth Keyboard. And thanks for watching, and I will see you in my next video. Bye for now.